I got a carp on a Rapala original floater. I'm here at the Raritan River, something like that. And this thing's a nice 12 pounder. I was just reeling it in and thought it was like a huge bass or something, and got caught right in the lips too. So that's a real surprise. You know, I was expecting walleye or smallmouth. But it was a nice fish.